A woman from Akron is in the Mahoning County Jail charged with spitting on police when they tried to arrest her last week. Jykeera Jones appeared in Struthers Municipal Court just a few hours ago. She's facing charges of harassment by an inmate as well as disorderly conduct and resisting arrest. Police say they were called to the home on East Midlothian. When they arrived, Jones started screaming and swearing at them. Then she spat on them when they tried to handcuff her. Jones is jailed on a $22,000 bond.